and from a basketball game last night. This flop, if you can call it that, it is so bad. It is going viral. Oregon player Dylan Brooks, he's a college basketball player, apparently getting ahead of himself. Despite that embarrassing moment, he did go on to lead the team in scoring. But you guys, it is being called the worst flop of all time. One writer saying it looked like a, quote, full body dry heave. Oh, and I have to agree.
Oh, Paula.
So
Paula,
bad.
Paula.
I know. You got to give him credit. Once he committed, he went through.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's like a